Fix, TeamSpeak 3 failed to connect to server. In today's video, I'm going to help you fix the dreaded fail to connect to server error on TeamSpeak 3. If you've been having trouble connecting to your server, don't worry, I've got you covered with some simple solutions, so let's dive right in. First, let's quickly go over why you might seeing the error. It could be caused by various issues such as network problems, incorrect server details, or even outdated software. But the good news is we can simply troubleshoot and fix it together. First things first, check your internet connection. Make sure you're connected to the internet and that it's stable. You can do this by opening a website or using another online service. If your connection is weak or down, reset your router or check your Wi-Fi settings. Sometimes the server you're trying to connect to B might be down. You can check the status of the server by visiting website like teamspeakstatus.com or contacting the server admin to confirm it's up and running. Now, if the server is fine and internet is stable, try restarting TeamSpeak 3. Sometimes a simple restart can solve the issue, so close the app completely and reopen it to try connecting again. Now, another thing to check is your firewall or antivirus settings. Sometimes security software can block TeamSpeak 3 from connecting to the server. Temporarily disable your firewall or antivirus and try reconnecting. If it works, add TeamSpeak to your firewall's exception. Lastly, make sure your TeamSpeak 3 client is up to date. If there's a new version available, update it and restart the application. Sometimes outdated versions may cause connection issues, so you can check for updates in the help menu or directly from the TeamSpeak website. And that's it. Hopefully one of these fixes help you solve the fail to connect server error on TeamSpeak 3.